In the news. Update: Body of Regan Rodriguez found floating in Pomeroon River. GPF: The body of Regan Rodriguez, which was submerged due to a boat mishap in the Pomeroon River at about 14:40 hours on Thursday last, was recovered by family members at around 07:50 hours this morning, Saturday. Jermaine C. Gobin, a 38-year-old farmer, reported that he and their family members were in the Pomeroon River in search of Rodriguez when they saw the body of a man floating on his back in the vicinity of Charity Waterfront on the western side of the Pomeroon River. As a result, contact was made with the police and the body was fished out from the water. Jermaine C. Gobin identified the body as his uncle, Regan Rodriguez, by the clothing, wristwatch, and finger ring. The partially decomposed body was escorted to City Public Hospital's mortuary, awaiting a post-mortem examination. Investigation in progress.